Hello everyone, today we are going to see our next point, that is method of cross multiplication. Okay, we have seen substitution method, we have seen elimination by making coefficients same. Now we are going to see how to use cross, how to find out with the help of method of cross multiplication. Okay, for that we are going to study a theorem which is I have taken on the blackboard. What is that? See carefully. Let a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. Be a system of simultaneous linear equations in two variables x and y such that a1 upon a2 is not equal to b1 upon b2. That is a1 b2 minus a2 b1 is not equal to 0. Then system has a unique solution. System has a unique solution. Okay, this is important. Given by x is equal to b1 c2 minus b2 c1 upon a1 b2 minus a2 b1 is y is equal to c1 a2 minus c2 a1 upon a1 b2 minus a2 b1. Okay, that we are going to see. Now, to solve such type of examples, whenever we are going to use cross multiplication method, that time there is a formula. And now we are going to see the derivation, how to derive that formula that we are going to see. Okay. So see carefully here, two simultaneous linear equations are given. So those equations I am taking once again here. So see here, what is given? A1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0. And second equation is a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. This is, I am saying, this is first one and this is, I am saying, second one. Okay. Now see, if I want to solve this by making coefficients here, by making coefficients here, how we can solve this? Either we can make coefficient of y same or we can make coefficient of x same. Okay, so first we will make coefficient of y same. If I want to make coefficient of y same, what I need to do? I need to multiply equation first by b2. Then I will make here b1, b2. And at the same time, I need to multiply equation second by b1. Okay, so that I am going to do here. So multiply equation 1, equation 1 by 1 by b2 and equation second by b1 and by subtracting. Okay, so directly I am multiplying this by b2. Okay, we are multiplying by b2. So now I am taking this here b2 into first equation is a1x plus b1y plus c1. Okay, minus subtracting, we said here subtracting. Here we will multiply by b1. So here actually this is b1 into bracket a2x plus b2y plus c2. Okay, is equal to 0. Is equal to 0. Okay, what we have done here, we have multiplied by b1. Why we are multiplying by b1 and b2? To make the coefficient of y. Okay, so here we have multiplied by b2 and here we have multiplied by b1. Okay, now we find out the product. So what I will get here? a1 b2 x plus b1 b2 y plus c1 b2. Okay, product of this minus this product I'm finding first. So what I will get here? a2 b1 x plus b1 b2 y plus b1 c2. Okay, is equal to 0. Here minus sign is there, so when you will remove the bracket, that time all the signs are going to change. So that also I am doing now here. A1 B2 X plus B1 B2 B1 B2 Y plus C1 B2 minus A2 B1 X plus will change into minus B1 B2 Y minus B1 C2 is equal to 0. Okay, now if you will observe here, see, plus b1 b2 y and minus b1 b2 y will be cancelled. Okay, so what is remaining now here, see carefully, a1 b2 x minus a2d1x. Okay, these two terms are like terms because it contains x variable. So like terms we have taken together. Now what is remaining? Plus c1v2 minus b1c2. This term and this we have taken is equal to 0. Okay, so from these two terms we can take x common. What we can take common? X. So I am taking that x in bracket a1b2 minus a2b1. X we have taken common. Plus what is c1b2 minus b1c2 is equal to 0. Okay, so now as usual we will say this in RHS. Okay, so what I will read here, see carefully that I am taking now here. Okay, see. So see here that I am saying this x in bracket a1b2 minus a2b1 is equal to, this will change, this will go that side, that will be minus. So minus in bracket c1b2 minus b1c2. Okay, plus will change, will go that side, it will be minus. Okay, so what is going to happen now? See again, x in bracket a1b2 minus a2b1. Okay, this minus sign will be for this and this will change it to plus. So this I can write b1c2 minus c1b2. Okay, due to this minus sign, this first term will be negative that I have taken here and this negative term will be positive. So that I have taken here. So what is going to happen now after this? X is equal to b1c2 minus c1b2 upon a1b2 minus a2b1. a1b2 minus a2b1. Okay, this divided by this. Okay, and what they have told us here, see carefully. b1c2 minus c1b2. Okay, c1b2 upon a1b2 minus a2b1. Okay, so that we got here. X is equal to this, this and this we have. Okay, got it everyone? Now we are going to think about this. Once again, see carefully what we have done. Two simultaneous linear equations were given by making coefficients same. By making coefficients same, to make coefficients same, we have multiplied here by b2 and here we have multiplied by b1. Okay, and after that we have subtracted equation second from first. So subtraction in that two terms are cancelled. Which terms we got? Like terms from that x we have taken common and remaining two terms c1b2 and minus b1c2 that we have taken as it is. So x is equal to, this will move that side, that will be minus and this is divided by. Okay, so finally you will get this term. Okay, now we are going to think about the second term. We need to think about the second term. Okay, got it everyone? See carefully. Okay, now we are going to do here, we are finding here second by making coefficient of first term. Okay, so that I am doing here. See again, these two terms I am going to take. First we made here coefficient of y same, now we are going to make coefficient of x. Okay, so now here a1, I mean here a2. So first equation I will multiply by a2. Okay, so that I am taking here multiply equation first by a2 and equation second by a1 and subtract. Okay, so what I am going to do here we will multiply by a2. So that I am taking here a2 in bracket first equation as it is, I am taking a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0, not necessary to take minus. Okay, minus we are going to multiply by a1 into a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0, that is also not necessary to take, is equal to 0. Okay, why we are doing this? To make coefficient of x, to make same coefficient of x. Understood? So after product, after when you find out product, that time you get first in both the equation, first term you will get same and that we can cancel. Okay, so a1 a2x plus b1 a2y plus c1 a2 minus First we will find out product as usual, a1 into x plus a1 b2 y plus a1 c2, okay, is equal to 0. Now a1 into x plus b1 into y plus c1 into minus a1 into x minus a1 b2 y minus a1 c2 is equal to 0. Okay, now here see, this first term and this first term is same, so that we can cancel. So what is remaining is here b1 a2 y, and this also term contains y, so that I am taking here minus a1. Here we have cancelled this both the terms. Now we will take together this like terms, b1 a2 y minus a1 b2 y, okay, and these two terms also we will take together, c1 a2 minus a1 c2 is equal to 0. Okay, so these two terms I am taking together, okay, because at the same time we can send in RHS. Now what is happening, we can take y common from this, okay, so if I will send this, see here, if I will take y common, see, as it is I am taking first b1 a2 y minus a1 b2 y is equal to, this will be minus c1 a2 minus a1 c2, okay, this both the terms together we have taken, this is plus, so here it will be minus in RHS, okay. Suppose I want to cancel minus sign, so I can take here minus common from this, so if I will take minus common, what I will get, this will become positive and this will become negative, okay, so directly also I can do, so that I am doing now here, minus sign, suppose I will take common, this will become plus positive, so that I am taking first a1 b2 y, and this will become negative, so minus b1 a2 y, okay, so is equal to minus c1 a2 minus a1 c2, see here minus sign, here minus sign, both the signs will be cancelled, and from these two terms we can take y common, so y also I am taking now common, y in bracket a1 b2 minus b1 a2 is equal to c1 a2 minus a1 c2, okay, so y is equal to, finally we get y is equal to c1 a2 minus a1 c2 divided by a1 b2 minus b1 b2, okay, so according to the theorem we have seen this, now see carefully, okay, after this, the formula which we are going to use, that I am telling you. See carefully, we have y is equal to this and x is equal to this, okay. So both the things I am taking on the platform now, see carefully. x is equal to b1 c2 minus c1 b2 upon a1 b2 minus a2 b1, and y is equal to c1 a2 minus a1 c2 upon a1 b2 minus a2 b1, okay, so a2 b1, so these two values we have, okay, now we are going to use this. Now how to this formula can be written in the this form that I am showing you now, see carefully. So x and y, we have to find out values of x and y. When example will come, that time we will be using this. Okay. So how to write that formula, that see carefully. x upon bc minus bc is equal to y upon, it will start from c, bc ca, ca minus ca is equal to 1 upon, it will start from a, ab minus a, okay, so this is formula, see carefully. Now I am going to write here 12 21 12 21 12 21 12 21, okay, now see here carefully, here see, if you will do here cross multiplication, what is going to get, x upon b1 c2 minus c1 b2, see, if you will do cross multiplication, this term will come divided by this, so you will get x upon b1 c2, this term will get here, this term and this numerator is same. Here see y upon, y upon this term will come here when you will do cross multiplication. That time, see, this denominator and this numerator is same. C1 A2 minus A1 C2 or C2 A1, product is same. 1 upon A1 B2, this common denominator A1 B2 minus A2 B2. Okay, so how to keep in mind this formula? See carefully. Once again, I am telling you. See, x upon here is equal to y upon is equal to 1 upon. Here, see, we need to write here BC minus BC. Okay, then it will start from C, CA minus CA. Again, it will start from this end, AB minus AB. Okay, then just we need to give numbers 12, 21, 12, 21, 12, 20. Okay, so this is the required formula which is we are going to use to solve examples. Okay, now we will see some examples. Okay, see, now just now we have seen the derivation of the formula of cross multiplication. Okay, now here two simultaneous equations are given and instruction is given solve by method of cross multiplication. Solve by method of cross multiplication. Okay, now see carefully how to use that formula. Okay, so now this x plus y is equal to 7 and 5x plus 12y is equal to 7. Okay, so that I am writing in the form x plus y plus 7, we can take this side, that is minus 7 is equal to 0. X plus y minus 7 is equal to 0. And 5x plus 12y minus 7 is equal to 0. Okay, what we have done? The constant which are given in the RHS, that we have taken in the LHS, nothing else. Okay, now both the simultaneous equations we are going to compare with A1x. See carefully, we are going to compare with this, we will compare with A1x plus D1y plus C1, and this we will compare with A2x plus B2y plus C2. Okay, is equal to 0, is equal to 0. A1x plus D1y plus C1 is equal to 0. A2x plus B2y plus C2 is equal to 0. Okay, two simultaneous equations are given. This we will compare with this. Is it not like this? We can compare this with this and this with this. Anyhow, the values, the answers will be same. Okay, see here A1 is what? The coefficient of x. What is A1 here? A1 is the coefficient of x. So, what is coefficient of x? Here, 1. So, value of A1 is 1. B1 is the coefficient of y. What is the coefficient of y here? 1. So, B1 is also 1. C1, what is C1? C1 is the constant term. What is constant term? Minus 7. That we minus sign is there. We need to take with the sign. Okay. Now, what is A2? A2 is equal to 5. What is B2? B2 is equal to 12. And what is C2? C2 is equal to minus 7. C2 is equal to minus 7. Okay? Then we have all the values A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2. Okay? Which is written. Now, see here, formula we need to write. Here we need to find out value of x and y. So, cross multiplication method. So, x, I told you, x. BC minus BC, Y, C, starting from C, CA minus CA is equal to 1 upon AB minus AB. Okay. Other than this also you will get one formula. That formula and this formula is same. But here I am showing only one formula. You keep in mind only this. Okay. You can use that also, no problem. But this is how to keep in mind that I am telling you. So there should not be any confusion. That's why I am going with the help of this formula. Okay. So see here, BC minus BC. Now 12, 21. Okay. Now what we need to do? We have to put the values, these values on the in the given formula. Nothing else. Okay. So x upon what is b1? Here b1 is 1. That I am taking here b1. C2, what is C2? Minus 7, so C2 is minus 7, so that I have taken here. Minus B2, what is B2? B2 is 12, and what is C1? C1 is minus 7, okay. Y upon C1, what is C1? Minus 7, this C1 is minus 7. A2, what is A2? A2 is 5, minus C2. What is C2 minus 7? What is A1? A1 is 1. A1 is 1. Is equal to 1 upon A1 B2. 1 upon A1 B2. A1 is 1. A1 is 1. B2 is 12. Minus A2. What is A2? A2 is 5. A2 is 5. And B1 is 1. Okay. Nothing is, whatever values we have to compare with the standard formula, standard form. Then you will get those values, just we have to put up in the formula. Okay. Now see here, x upon, find out product of this minus 7, minus 12, 7 sir, 84, 84 this minus 84, minus will be plus 8. Okay. Is equal to y upon 7, 5 sir, 35. Minus 7 into 1, minus 7, it will be plus 7, is equal to 1 upon 12, 1s are 12, minus 5, 12, 1s are 12, minus 5, okay. Now, finally, we will get here x upon minus 7 plus 84, minus 7 plus 84 will be plus 77, okay. Is equal to y upon minus 35 plus 7, minus 35 plus 7 will be minus 20, is equal to 1 upon 12 minus 5 is 7. 12 minus 5 is 7. Okay, now what we need to do, we have to equate x by 77 is equal to 1 by 7. Then you will get x, and then y by minus 28 is equal to 1 by 7. Okay, then you will get y. Finished. So now here x by 77 is equal to 1 upon 7. So you will get here x 7x, 7x is equal to 77. So x is equal to 11. 7, 11 are 77. Okay, now what we are going to do, y by minus 28 is equal to 1 upon 7, y by minus 28 is equal to 1 upon 7. So what you will get here, 7y is equal to minus 28, so 7 4s are 20, so y is equal to minus 4, y is equal to minus 4. Okay, so here we have values of x and y, see carefully. So, once again see what we have done, two simultaneous linear equations were given, this constant we have taken in the LHS, that means our first step, if it is given already, no problem, then we have to compare or equate with the standard form of, okay, standard form of linear equations, and then we have taken here A1, A2, B1, B2, C1, C2, okay, so we have to put the, all the values in the formula. Formula is x upon this. How to form that formula, that already I have told you. Find out, do the calculations, and then finally you will get value of x and y. Okay? Okay, see here, one more example I have taken here. Okay, see here, 2x minus y minus 3, 4x plus y minus 3. Solve by using cross multiplication method. Okay? So now, as usual, we are going to use here, we are going to compare this with a1x plus b1y plus c1, and this is a2x plus b2y plus c2. Okay, so what is a1? A1 is 2, a1 is equal to 2. What is b1? B1 is equal to minus 1. Okay, coefficient of y is minus 1. And what is c1? C1 is equal to minus 3. C1 is minus 3. Then a2 is equal to 4. A2 is equal to 4, B2 is equal to 1, B2 is equal to coefficient of y is 1, and C2 is equal to minus 3, C2 is equal to minus 3, okay, so all the values we have. Now, formula, x upon BC minus BC is equal to y upon CA minus CA is equal to 1 upon AB minus AB, okay, 12, 21, 12, 21, 12, 20. Okay, formula is ready. Now put the values. X upon what is b1? B1 is minus 1. Minus 1, what is c2? C2 is minus 3. Minus b2. B2 is 1. Into c1 is minus 3. Y upon what is c1? C1 is minus 3. A2 is 4. Minus c2 is minus 3, and a1 is 2 is equal to 1 upon a1. What is a1? A1 is equal to 2. and b2 is equal to 1 minus a2, a2 is 4 and b1 is minus 1. Okay. Now just we need to solve this. X upon minus 3 into minus 1 will be plus 3 minus 3. Okay, 1 into minus 3 minus 3 and this minus, so it will be plus 3 is equal to y upon 4 3s are 12, that is minus 12. This minus is going to be plus 3 2s are 6. Okay, is equal to 1 upon 2 1s are 2 plus 4. 4 1s are minus 4, that is, and this will be plus 4. Now x upon 3 plus 3 is 6, y upon minus 12 plus 6 is minus 6 is equal to 1 upon 2 plus 4 is 6. Okay, so how we can do this? X upon 6 is equal to 1 upon 6. X upon 6 is equal to 1 upon 6. 6, 6 will be cancelled. Okay, this will be can cancel, or you can do cross multiplication. So you will get finally x is equal to 1. Okay, same thing, y upon minus 6 is equal to 1 upon 6. Okay, so this sign minus sign you can put here. 6, 6 will be cancelled, so y is equal to, will get minus 1. Okay, so x is 1 and y is equal to minus 1. This is the second example we have seen. So see carefully and solve the same examples in your notebook. Okay, and solve the worksheet which is given on this. Thank you.